you don't need me to tell you to swatch, right? After you swatch, be sure to block it the same way that you'll block the sweater. Soak it in lukewarm water for about 10 to 15 minutes or so with a little bit of wool wash, pat out as much water as you can, and lay it out or pin it out to dry.